I'm standing in front of your outlet to deliver a speech in this occasion with the title, Why Do You Have to Go to Boarding School? Boarding School. Boarding School is a place teach us about religion knowledge and learn to be independent. So, we are students, and we are all required to study. Rasulullah said in the hadith, Talabul ilmi faridatun ala kulli muslim. The meaning, looking for knowledge is obligatory for every Muslim. Becoming the children of boarding school is interesting. Why? First, you leave your family and become independent. All of you need to have to keep them with your own self. Second, you can study about Al-Quran, Islam and other, and being a good Muslim. We believe that the best way to make our parent God is having good character. And the third, you can learn Arabic and English as much, not just theory, but we try to use those as our language every day. It's amazing. Then the important is you are free and you will get freedom from the bad environment outside. So no worries. Maybe just this for me. I think enough. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.